Hello everyone. Today we discuss conductometric titrations and its type, particularly strong acid versus strong base. Here we take 10 ml HCl in a clean 100 ml beaker. To that we add 40 ml distilled water, and in it we dip conductivity cell. The conductivity cell is connected to conductivity meter. Here this conductivity meter is standardized to 0.99 or 1 millimoles. Initially the conductivity of HCl is very high because the HCl is highly ionized acid. HCl is highly ionized acid, and in solution it forms H plus and Cl minus ions. Now when we add strong base, that is NaOH, which is taken in the burette, to the HCl solution, the acid base neutralization reaction takes place. During the neutralization reaction, when we add NaOH solution to acid solution, HCl solution, from the HCl solution, fast moving H plus ion is replaced by slow moving Na plus ions, and due to which conductivity starts decreasing. During conductometric titration, the end point of titration is determined by measuring the conductance after each addition of the base. So we add continuously ml by ml base solution to the acid solution, and after each addition conductance is measured and recorded. We see that the conductance gradually goes on decreasing, and this is because the HCl is highly ionized acid, and during acid base titration Na plus replaces the H plus ions, which is slow moving ion, and that's why conductance goes on decreasing. During neutralization reaction, when we add NaOH to HCl solution, the reaction taking place is like this. As HCl is completely ionized, it forms H plus and Cl minus ions, and in the presence of NaOH it reacts like this. Na plus plus Cl minus, and this H plus combined with OH minus to form feebly ionized H2O. Neutralization, the conductivity goes to minimum, and on further addition of NaOH conductivity starts increasing. After the neutralization point, due to further addition of NaOH, the conductance goes on increasing, and it is only due to the excess OH minus ions which form NaOH. After the complete neutralization of HCl, the further added NaOH produces OH minus ions, and due to which the conductance starts increasing. Now, after completion of the titration, if we plot the graph between conductivity versus volume of NaOH added, conductivity versus volume of NaOH added, the nature of graph should be the two intersecting lines like this, and from the point of intersection we get the end point or
equivalence point of the titration. Equivalence point of the titration. In this way, one can find out the end point of titration by conductance measurement of the solution.